First team all-conference in his junior year, Levi Borders. And a semifinalist for the Johnny Bench Award that's given to the top catcher in college baseball. Levi Borders lifts this one into left. It'll fall for a base hit, two out RBI, and the Bulls take a 1-0 lead. Putnam sends that one into the air, streaming right back to the wall. Little, and it is off the top of the wall. It'll be another two-out run for USF. Putnam drives home Levi Borders, 2-0 Bulls. Punches this one into right, it'll fall for a base hit. Little drives in Carter White.
We just want him to get it down.
Roupiper punches this one off the glove of Herget. No play at the plate, the only out between first and second. So Barrow comes home and the game is tied 2-2 in the top of the second. Maglich punches this one into right field. Forget about it. Three-run bomb. All five runs for South Florida have come with two outs. Maglich, no doubter, into the palm trees. Tubbs hits that one past a diving shortstop, Teef. Around third base, Elliott. No throw. Memphis gets a run back as Tucker Tubbs drives in his 53rd run of the year. Bunt popped up. Little, what a grab! Wow. Levi Borders stretching out, all out into the dirt on the popped up bunt and foul ground. Ladies and gentlemen, Levi Borders.
You see why there's excitement about this kid, let alone his last name being Borders. A lot of hustle, all out. Outstanding play to hold on to it after making the diving catch. Do it.
Barrow rolls this one. Teef backhands, goes to third. It's off the base runner, who will now charge home. Schreitenthal. As the ball rolls into the dugout, so the ball is dead. The runners will go to second and third, but the run counts. The run will count, and we have a one-run game. Lifted into shallow center field, it'll fall. One run scores. Tubbs up and throwing. Second run scores. Seven runs across for USF, all of them with two outs.
That's unbelievable.
0-2, lifted in the air, right center. It will fall for a base hit. Herget hangs one, Darian Tubbs makes him pay. Darian is chugging for third base. The relay throw, not in time. It's a two-run triple for Darian Tubbs, who comes fired up yelling at the South Florida dugout. Teef into right center field. That'll drive home the run. Teef digging for second. He'll take a big turn, and Kyle Teef is into third. A stand-up triple for the senior from Tallahassee. Another leadoff man to score. This one skips away from the catcher, White. And on the first pitch from Caulfield, Kyle Teef comes home. It's 9-6.
Wow.
Maglich drives it into right. His third hit of the day. Rounding third, this is Merrill. He will slide home as Maglich is hung up between first and second. So Maglich tagged out, but Merrill comes home. It's a 10-6 game. Four runs batted in for Luke Maglich. Roll to the left side. Teef backhands deep in the hole. Throws out Roupiper to close it out for USF. A 10-6 win for the Bulls in game one of the American Baseball Championship.